This is the second elevator at the Shantz Building at the University of Arizona, Tucson, Arizona. Guess what? It's a Dover. Thing is kind of big. Let's go up to six. Let's go up to six. Here at six, the button goes out. Here at six, 88 compliant foam. The capacity is 4,000 pounds. Let's go to two. Street exit. Let's go to two. Cab view. Capacity is 4,000 pounds. 88 compliant foam. One more view of the cab. There it goes. I like the dual speed side opening door. And that's it.